Dear Sagittarius, this is Sophro Clairvoyant. I am a clairvoyant, a healer, and a manifester. Welcome to my YouTube channel. If this is your first time watching my video, please click on the subscription box down there below and the notification bell as well, so you'll be notified as to when I'm gonna be on live and see me in action as I give away free readings, free healings, and free manifestations. And guys, I want to share with you my mission. I am creating magical moments, and creating this video just happened to be one of them. And I wish that you are also gonna go through with this journey of mine, reaching for my vision, and that is to increase the earth's vibration by transforming the lives of the lost and the heartbroken. Before I proceed, I have one single favor to ask from you. Please pay it forward. Be a blessing to someone else's life today. As I am a blessing towards you, please be a blessing as well. Okay, let's proceed, guys. This is your reading, weekly reading from October 8th to the 14th, 2019. What's gonna happen towards you, Sagittarius? First, Sagittarius, wow. Okay, yeah. I can sense for the longest time you're being so grounded and stable, especially when it comes to money, when it comes to yourself. However, for the next 7 days, you are being shattered, Sagittarius, because of certain things that happened prior to this week. Whatever happened in the past, few days ago, or maybe, yeah, few days ago, it really shaken you up, awaken you, that, you know, making you feel like you are unstable, you're not grounded. Yeah, that's what I'm sensing, Sagittarius. It may involve with regards to your career path or with regards to your love interest, okay? Nevertheless, I can sense that you are really not grounded for the next 7 days. So please be prepared, Sagittarius. You do not want things to go wrong because there are a lot at stake when it comes to your love life and when it comes to your source of income as well, Sagittarius. Okay, next, Sagittarius. Okay, living. Okay, I got a feeling, Sagittarius, you are really debating as to what will be your next moves. I got a feeling you're gonna leave your current situation, what you're dealing, how you're gonna deal with the situation. If you've been dealing with a situation of not, you know, of just being silent, you're gonna do something about it. You're gonna start to express yourself. That kind of thing. Out with the old, in with the new. So you're gonna leave your current situation. Leave the current person if you're involved with someone else, Sagittarius. Yeah, I gotta feel it's more of leaving, okay? Because you are, or I felt that you are so tied up with the connection or with the person or with the situation that you cannot even breathe anymore. It is as if everything, all your life has been consumed by that particular situation, person, or yeah, or your love interest, and you want to have a breather. It has been the longest time that you are, you know, getting into this connection. You do not want this connection. It's like it's one-sided, okay? And this is also the reason why you are ungrounded, unstable, my dear Sagittarius. It's because of the connection that you had or the situation that you are having. You do not like the way it is, okay? Next, Sagittarius, you are really on the verge of giving up. You really are giving this person or the situation one last shot, one chance, one opportunity, and that's it. If you're not gonna keep up, if you do not follow through with my expectations about you, then let's call it quits. Okay, you are so sick and tired of dealing with the situation or this person anymore that you are on the verge of giving up. One draw of your, you know, yeah, one card, one draw of the card, one last straw, yeah, one last chance. You're giving this person one last chance, my dear Sagittarius, because then again, you are so sick and tired of it. And please do something about your instability because you do not want to have this for the next 7 days as your theme energy. So I do suggest, Sagittarius, just listen to videos online about balancing chakras, or you can book balancing chakras with me. I can offer that to you. It is much faster with regards to the effect. Okay, thank you so much, Sagittarius. And before that, I have a gift for you guys. Please check on the description box down there below. There are two links for healing. healing for the heartbroken, and healing for money blockages. Okay, it's my way of saying thank you to you for watching this video. And also, you can check down below as to the schedule of my daily uploads, because there's always a different playlist being uploaded on a daily basis, guys. Okay? Yes. So, thank you so much, my dear Sagittarius, for watching this video. And enjoy the rest of the day.